they first found this dinosaur, the Myungasaurus, in Madagascar. And then they had to move it.